Hello, good morning, everyone. Hi.
Good morning.
I'm Desmond. I think everyone mostly know me. I'm from Singapore. Today is very good that I managed to get one of my friends here. Yeah. He have a very good testimonial, not only in Aurora, he have testimonial good in Bifil, Sankozo, and as well as Shiroto. So I'm going to ask him to share to us how powerful of her of his testimonial. So maybe let's ask him to introduce himself first. Come, Wilfred.
Okay, I'm Wilfred, surname Tan. I was involved in other company before this. I was also working for the church before this, and in January I met Jeannie, my upline, and then she introduced this business to me, this product to me. So that ever since from January I've been using this BE's product until now.
Oh, okay. So in January, so how come you get confidence to this BE product? Or you before that you are really suffer with a lot of body problem, right?
Yeah. Okay. Now, in order for us to know the product, we need to try the product. You need to be the user of the product. So I'm a believer in things that product that helps the well-being of anyone. So I had knee issues at that time during January also, because in September and beginning of October, I was in Okinawa, Japan, and we did a lot of walking, and my knee was hurting, and it affected my walk so badly. So when these pants came along, so I said, okay, why don't I try? Because I heard so many things about these pants. So I wore it, and for about a month and a half, I discovered that my knee is no longer painful. And every time I sit, I like to cross my legs, you know. And as I cross my leg before that, when I press on my knee, I can feel the pull and the pain. So I then cross it. But now, okay, I cross it, and I press it down, I don't feel anything. And that's a good thing. That's a fantastic result for me.
Hey, but Wilfred, let's talk a little bit more. So you are not that, before that, you get your knee injured, but you doesn't look really old. Your knee is to what?
My knee, I got injured many, many times. Well, when you were younger days, I played soccer. Oh. So I always got hit on my knee. So, you know, and I run a lot. I play midfield, run a lot, and then get the ball a lot. Of course, if you get too much of the ball, you get hit right, left, and center. So, also because as we age also, our body is not functioning as optimum as possible, but everything began to deteriorate. Huh? So, I think we need supplement, we need help, to boost our body as well, because or else we cannot do it on our own.
Okay, right? So which means the Aurora do help you to getting better.
Yes, of course.
How long that you wear?
After 1 month and a half, now already April, from January to April is almost 4 months. A month and a half already, I felt the goodness of the pants already. And furthermore, I'm a diabetic. Okay, since 2008, I was shocked to discover that. So a lot of diabetic, they don't realize that they are diabetic. They thought they are fine, no need to do checkup. So because I signed up a package with Sunway Hospital, I went for the checkup. The doctor told me, I need to keep you in the hospital, admit you in the hospital. I said, why? Look at your sugar, it's about 25.4. It's very high. I said, doctor, please don't. No, let me try to reduce whatever I can. So that was in 2008. But as time goes by, it's still not very helpful. You take drugs sometimes, so still not very good because our food habit. Yeah, drink tarik 5 times a day doesn't help. Yeah. You know, it rise a lot. So all this thing happened because I used to be a sportsman, but after that, I did not do anything, any sports, but I eat like a horse, like they say. Eat so much nasi lemak lah, roti canai, and teh tarik. All this doesn't really help. So when I came to know about the BE, Sofia, I know Sofia. So Sofia's result was very good. So I said, Sofia, it works where you should work for me. And I asked Sofia, what do you take? So she told me what she took. So I do exactly what she takes. So I took Shuruto, I took Zenkozo, and then also took Bifil for my heart, because diabetic also heart will have issues. So for my heart as well. So as I took this product, normally for us diabetic, sometimes we hit 10, 12, it's quite okay, lah, you know, because we're always high on. Okay. But you know, to go below that, below 5, is like impossible. Lah. But of late, a few weeks, a month already, now my blood sugar has dropped to about 5.7, 5.9. About a week ago, I went to hypo, 3.2. I got up 6 o'clock, I took Milo, and I ate chocolate so that to bring it up again. And also at the same time, my blood pressure. And those days when the doctor discovered it was about 160 to about 80 plus. Mm. And at one time, it went up to 200 over 100. So I have to, I went for medical leave. I have to take rest, you know, and then bring it down. So yeah, it's always been high. So the doctor gave me blood pressure pill in the morning and the night. And so even then also, I think it's about 130 plus, 140 over 80. But of late, it has been consistent that it went below 120. 112, 115, 118, over 68, over 70, 74. It was like that. So when it was, at one time went now below 100, you know, so I say, hey, this is too low, really. I should not take that high blood pressure because I think it's going to go lower. So I tried to not to take for a few days to try and see, but it was maintaining at 112, 115. So I think ever since... of course, this kind of thing you have to take for quite a bit long period, a few months to see the result. It's not like fast food McDonald's, you order immediately you get. This one you have to use it, consume it for it long enough for it to activate every part of your body. Especially Shuruto is talking about immune system. You know, it is the vitamin for immune system, so it helps to improve your immune system, make it a very strong, balanced immune system, then viruses, pathogen, bacteria cannot attack you. Yeah. So that's why at this point in time, Shuruto is very good for the immune system so that the viruses cannot really, you know, attack us. A lot of fear is in the market. Yeah. So I think this company has got very, very good products.
Yeah, good. Okay, so... Yeah. Wilfred, I think you definitely have a good sharing for all your testimonial. But some people really encounter on this problem, might be similar with you. They might wonder how you actually consume it, how your daily taking your Bifil, Zenkozo, and Shiroto. Of course, okay. You wear every day, that's for sure.
Yeah.
How do you do the arguments?
I not only wear the pants, you know, I wear the boxer, I wear the t-shirt and all that. Even now I'm wearing it. So what I did was Shiruto, I took once a day, sometimes twice a day.
How many tablets?
Depends on how, you know. And also Zenkozo, I take twice a day.
Ooh.
Of course, Zenkozo is finishing and then we discontinue. We're going to bring in a better one than Zenkozo, which is good. And also took Bifil once a day on its own, 1 hour before meal. Whether it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner. So I'm taking all that other than my normal vitamins. So with the pens, it helps the blood circulation. Blood circulation is good because it carries oxygen to every part of your organ.
True.
And and then it will help to improve your organ, the blood oxygen. You know, wherever oxygen is, you cannot find cancer cells. You know?
Yes.
Cancer cannot attack oxygenated area.
Yes. Wow. So great, man. Thanks, for your sharing. So last thing before we end this sharing, maybe some people might still wonder or maybe in doubt or still some of the friends on the screen, you may need to encourage them. How about try our products? Encourage them?
It's very simple. Let me give you an analogy. Okay, no matter what you do, you must have a goal. Okay, for me, my goal now is to be healed, to be better than before. So now what I need to do is have a focus. This is a very normal focus. Let's say if I'm going to Penang, I'm in PJ, I'm going to Penang. So my focus is north. Okay? As long as I'm heading north, whether I cycle, I walk, I run, I swim, or I fly, okay? But my compass should head north. So as long as I head north, slowly but surely I will arrive. Depends on what mode of transport you take. So if I walk there, if I walk straight up north, I'll reach there. Okay, it may take a bit of time. So likewise, if you want health, you must be focused. Focus on being healthy, focus on being healed. So you must continue to do it. You know, keep walking, keep taking the product, keep doing what you need to do, exercise, even it's possible. You know, with this product, with the pens, you will never go wrong because that will be your focus and you will reach your destination, Penang, in a matter of time.
Right. As long as don't go to South Singapore.
Yes, don't go south, the opposite.
Okay, what you say is true. Okay, so which means you are consistently, you try every product that is up to you. You make the cycling, then somehow you have another product that can help you actually by car, you can actually move faster.
Yeah.
Better. So you take up that. Alright, so good for your sharing. Good.
Thank you.
Alright, so Wilfred, thanks again for your good sharing. And hope this is a good good day. I think Singapore also now starting CB1 already, circuit. So you guys enjoy also, stay home, safe. So let's help more people and share more. Yeah?
Okay.
Alright,
thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.